Hi, I'm Karen from CAFOD's office in Bolivia, and we're here in the Andes at over 12,000 feet high. And people are here farming these ancient mountains. They've been doing that for thousands of years, and they plant potatoes, herd llamas. And the land is really, really crucial to them because it gives them the food, but much more than that, it's central to their culture and to their identity as indigenous people. And that's why we're working here with SENDA, a local organization, who are fighting alongside these people to defend their land rights. And also, these people are amazing because they farm in this really harsh environment, and they can even keep farming with the changing climate as well. They do that by using the land collectively, and they use organic homemade compost, and they let the land rest for a long time. And by using all these techniques, they make sure that Pachamama, as they call Mother Earth, is protected, and that will be for years to come.